Oh, great. Fucking Leland. I got one. There's a couple down here. Where is she? I hear her. There's two down. That's less fuzz to worry about. Yeah, there's, I think we got... Are we at the house, by the way? Oh, gas station? Yeah, I'm coming up. Come here, Grandpa, you okay? You fucker. Where? I see it. I'm coming around the thing. I'm gonna chop this thing. You better get him for what he did to you. You got him, Mitch? Not for your Grandpa. I see him. Go on. There's two of them going in the basement. Thank you. Coming down with me?
You went down with the well.
You better punch me, you little fucker. My old man. Leland's dead. I'm cavvying him. I'm going up to the meat hook.
Oh, you're carrying him?
Yeah.
What is it?
Circle. But yeah.
I can't see these footprints out in the sun.
Look at this, Pat. I got him right in the meat hook.
I
carry Leland up the stairs, put him on the meat hook, and killed him. Yeah. Yep. No, but still it was cool. It gives you a nice room too that it highlights all the meat hooks. So you can walk to the closest one. You have to hit square next to them. When they're laying on the ground and getting tasked and castipated. What? Did you go by the generator by any chance?
Yeah.
Nothing over there? I'm gonna go check the car quickly. Oh, he shouldn't step in his trap, so. Like, I don't think she's here. No, she didn't step in the trap at all. No one got stepped in the trap here. But you should try that though when you go ahead and knock them down. Just walk over to them and it gives you the option to pick them up, but you have to be Leatherface. Well, the car's good. I was just over there. Found her? I'll let you get her. Yeah, I'll let him have that kill.